I do want to say thanks to the Chief Justice for coming over on short notice for the swearing-in this morning, and to say what a privilege it is to be sworn in as North Dakota's 30th Attorney General. The circumstances, of course, I don't know that they could be worse. Certainly not the circumstances under which I ever hoped, or anyone would ever hope, to become Attorney General. The first book that I brought back into the Attorney General's office, actually, was a book that Wayne gave me the week before he passed away. We had a small group of us gathered together, and he joined us for coffee, and he walked in and had this big book, ceremoniously handed it to me, and I looked at the front of it, and it said 20,000 jokes and quips. And he said, "I don't need to be funny anymore." And everyone laughed. And I said, I never thought you were that funny. And it was the only time I could ever recall getting a better laugh line than Wayne. I want to thank the Stengem family also for their strength and then also their support. I had the opportunity to speak with Beth on the way over this morning. And other family members in recent days, and I deeply appreciate their support.